Y me pregunto si tengo muchas novias.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am celebrating my 19th birthday at the club with my friends, and me and my sister are gonna go to Party City to go get a little happy birthday little thingy, and we're gonna get Starbucks, duh. And I think that's how we're doing. And I did get my nails done. This is for today. Nails are done, period. But yeah, so let's get going. Okay, I just like organized my bed. Solo tú. No, it's okay, guys. This is all I'm wearing. And then I did put my hair in a clip. Okay guys, so I'm at Party City now, and I'm gonna look for some wristbands because I don't know what color they're gonna put at the club today, and I'm not 21, so as long as I have a wristband on the other color, then I'll be okay. I'm looking for a little happy birthday. Thank you, that goes across my chest. Pink. Oh my god, looks so scary. Okay, so they have wigs. They don't have what I need. I think I'm gonna just go ask. I literally do not know. Yeah, this could be out. Okay guys, oh, the light turned green. But I'm going to get my eyebrows done now. Sorry, me and my sister were just singing our lungs out to Canda Perdida. Duh, period, slay. But I'm gonna go get my eyebrows done, and I did get my little birthday little sash that goes across my chest. I got the one that turns on lights. And yeah, so the fucking light is right now. Okay, perfect timing. I can show you guys my little birthday thing that I just got. And one of the guys that I talked to, he's a security at the club, and he said that he'll get me and my friends wristbands to drink, because girl, my friends are like 17 18, but the ones that are 17 go in with a fake ID, because period, the fuck. Okay, well the light turned green again, but this is the one I got on me driving with a fucking, yeah, no, but yeah. Okay, I'm getting my eyebrows done now. I'm like, it's a little shop. I can show you guys my outfit better. So this is what I wore.
Guys, so let me turn the music down. So I go in, right, to get my eyebrows done only, right? She's done with my eyebrows, and she's like putting the little aloe vera oil or whatever thingy on my eyebrows, right? So I'm like, okay, I'm done. I thought she was gonna hand me the mirror, and I did not ask for a lip wax. Like, if the bitch wanted to say that I had a fat ass, thick ass mustache, she could have just told me. You feel me? So then I feel some hot ass wax on my fucking lip, and I was like, what are you doing? And then she's like, oh, you need upper lip, upper lip. I was like, okay. I was like, how much is the upper lip? She was like, $10. I was like, okay. I was like, okay, that's fine. So then I'm paying, and I Zelled her, because I guess their card thing, it didn't work. She was like, oh yeah, we're taking Zelle right now. I was like, okay. So I Zelled her, and she literally gave me 20% off because I did not ask for the upper lip wax. She gave me 20% off, and I just paid $20 for my brows and my mustache. But okay guys, so now I'm going to the car wash. I'm gonna go get a car wash, and then I'm gonna go get some Starbucks, and then I think I'm gonna go home. Guys, I'm at the car wash now. He just got my license plate. I paid, and he marked my car with the number 3. And I'm gonna just get a wash, and I'm gonna vacuum it, cause she a little messy. Okay guys, so now I'm going into the car wash. I'm at the Quick Quack car wash, the duck wash. And this dirty bitch is about to get cleaned the fuck up, cause she's musty.
Guys, look how freaking cute my little party thing is. Okay, I'm so excited. I literally just woke up from a nap. Oh, I'm tired. I am gonna take a body shower because, girl, I'm gonna shower. But I just washed my hair last night, and it looks really freaking clean. I just watched it last night, like around 2 a.m. But yeah, so let me shower and I'll be
right. So this is the outfit. And these are the heels. Cute. And then I have my little happy birthday thing that I got earlier. And how do I turn this on? I think I'll just turn it on. And then I'll just have this like that.
And then this is how the makeup came out. Guys, we're at Rona.
Oh my god.
And we got a buzz ball. We're waiting for the other girls. They're at the car. Let me see the fit.
We should put it like right there.
Oh, that's embarrassing.
Shut up and do it.
Okay.
Make bake. No, I'm just kidding.
He got flowers for my best. I want to record it when she gives it.
She's like, imagine
she's like, I'm fast. Imagine she turns around and walks away.
Just imagine.
I'm pa la otra. He gets blocked.
Imagine.
Fake bitch.
I forgot.
You're fake.
I swear.
Now, hi, best
So cute.
Turn around. Guys, my best thing.
Dude,
you got here so late. I passed the buzz ball from the end of the line to the front and we finished it. Yeah. I don't even know. Oh, it's right there.
Girl,
I'm already drunk as fuck.
You already got flowers. You just got
table?
Huh?
You got a table?
Yeah, bitch, I'm paying $200 and they're gonna put the rest. I saved my check.
Yeah,
Bye, see you never.